Hey guys, this is Frosty Case here, and today we'll be playing some Shopkeep. It's a new game I bought, and well, I'm sorry that I haven't made videos recently. It was because I had some serious stuff to do. I had some serious stuff to do. So, you know what? Let's just get right into the game. I already looked at the tutorial. You don't actually get to play. You know what? We should name this Frosty K. Oh my gosh, you know what? You know what? I'll meet you in the game because this name is gonna take me a bit. Okay, guys, I'm back. It took me a little bit, like 5 seconds, but still. 5 to C season, I don't care. Okay, so this is Shopkeep. You're supposed to be a medieval shop dude who, sells stuff. 5 to C seasonal, press. Well, I'm pressing 5, it's not gonna show me squat. Okay. Size. Ye old shop. Okay, it's. Oh, what? Oh, what? I can go through. That's a little weird, but whatever. So, like it told me, here, let me see how this works. So, 1. 2. Okay, there's Q and E. This lets you repair stuff that breaks over time. This just lets you clean stuff. Yeah, this is the fun part. We get to kill. Okay, I can't jump. This is where I can kill thieves. This is cool. And then there's 4, 5, 3. Oh, here you go. 3. It lets me place stuff. I can rotate if I want, but it's gonna be facing this direction. What direction is it facing? Oh, yeah, it's facing that way. Okay. So, for starters, since we can only get so much, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And let me see if I got this right. So, let me just like exit that. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. Where's my scroll? Oh, I think I have to Q. There you go. Okay. That's a little difficult. I did not know I could. What? I got hat system, everything? Okay. So I'm not gonna really skip that much, because this game doesn't really require skipping. And since we can't really do much, let's just order as much as we can. Is that 3? There we go. Place order. And let's close that. And eat is nothing. You know what? Let me see if there's something wrong with my settings. There's something wrong with my settings, definitely. Maximum customers. Let me just have my maximum customers as much as I can. Anti-analyzing. Got no idea what that does. No blood, because I don't really like seeing a lot of blood in games other than Call of Duty. Other than that, no. I think that's it. Okay. Let's resume. Okay. Just let me. Oh, you can push this door open. Sweet. How long is this gonna take? Oh, it has a timer. Okay. I have a personal chest. So that's cool. Let's wait for this to come out. Come on. I've heard you can get upgrades, so stuff goes faster. So we won't have to wait for like 5 hours. So let's see. We'll see what else we can do. Skills, order, statistics, skills, or okay. Yeah, that's pretty much. Let me hold this. Okay, we got potions. So what we're supposed to do is, well, sell it. Let me like what? Oh my gosh, do I have to right click? Really? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Sorry, I just had some soda. I'm gonna burp a lot. Anyways, let's open my shop. There you go. Come to ye olde shop. Oh, dang it. I still really like it if they would let me jump. That'd be fun. Anyway, so let's just wait. Because this is morning phase, and I've heard this is pretty slow. I hope that guy's gonna buy something. Really? Jumping won't let me make money. I wish you could jump. That's so weird. I think they didn't encode it because there might be problems with that. But whatever. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I'm so glad they put that there because I'm going to forget a lot. And I want to stab some thieves. Come on, try to steal this. I will stab you. Oh. Wow. Oh, look, she's gonna buy something. Oh, wait. Wait, let me like pick that up. Oh, I forgot to set it up a price. Let me put it at like 120. There you go, 120. And there we. Oh, it switches for all of it. Great. I did not know that was the reason. Well, at least I'm gonna have it at 120. I'm not gonna turn to 150 till I get more business. Well, thank. Oh my god, I can't jump. I keep forgetting. There's so many games that let me jump. Anyways, let's see what's going on here. Is it just me or are these guys all warriors? Pointer Bridley the Warrior. What's this person? Linda Red Nose. I don't see a red nose. Okay, these names are just weird. I'm gonna get back here. I know there's one that has something to do with Harry Potter. I've seen that happen. So let's just. Okay, business is pretty slow. Let me just order some more health potions, because that's all I can really order. And place order. Oh my gosh. Okay. Is there any way to speed this up? Let me go check. Oh, what? Entry fee. Okay, let me see here. Ah, that's some deep barrier? That's cool. Okay. Popular engineering. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Is there a way to speed it up? Yep, here it is. Here it is. I keep skipping it. Let me just close that. Oh, order any in the back room. Okay, let's go. So business is freaking slow, and I'm not surprised. It's my first day here. One, two. Should I up these prices? 'Cause this is starting to get a little annoying. Yeah. Five. Yeah, sure. Whatever. At least it gives me one more. This is up. Yeah, it updated everything. Everybody's gonna pay that much. Let's wait some more for some more people to buy, because this is taking a while. Anyways, let's go see what. What the heck? Look, if I do it just right, look, if you keep going, yeah. See, the door just flips out. That's weird. Hot items. Oh, I bet somebody's trying to steal. Okay, I thought somebody would steal. I'm keeping an eye on those guys. I'm keeping a huge eye on on those guys. What? Oh yeah, I didn't order anything. Yeah, I'll start ordering. Okay, we'll wait for that. Oh my god. Ah, that would help so much. But whatever, this looks pretty cool, by the way. People can just walk in and try to take, just walk in and see if they want it or not. And if they don't want it, if they do want it, but they don't have enough money, they'll try stealing it, and I'll just. Oh, no, nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. I did not mean to do that, sir. I'm so sorry. Oh, this is the guy I'm talking about. There we go. If I see anybody running around here, I know they stole. That, or they're trying to get back home at night. Other than that, just let me just pick that back up. Thieves these days don't know when to stop. Thieving. Oh my god, I could have made so much money with that item. I'm keeping this sword. Anyways, I heard that during this phase, day phase, a lot more people come. I'm seeing a big difference here. Okay. I also heard some pretty crazy stuff about this game, so I want to see if that's true. Anyways, this music's loud. Oh, I could. Oh man, nothing in the trash today. Okay. See if they want it. If they want it but don't pay, you're getting the price, my good sir. What? Oh, you serious? Really? Okay. What? You were innocent? Stop running then. How am I supposed to know? I didn't know you were innocent. I'm so sorry, my good sir. You get a discount. That guy totally gets a discount. Well, we can't really pay for it, but whatever. Oh my god, I can't believe I killed the bad guy. I killed the good guy. Here, let me just take this back. This music's loud. I can't even hear myself. Okay. Okay, let me just keep ordering health potions. Place order. You know what? Let me... Three, four, three. Oh, I should be able... Oh, no. I can't do that during the day. Dang it. Whatever. It's taking a bit. Is this me or does everybody want to steal these days? I swung my sword at him, and I didn't know he was scared. Ah, whatever. Somebody wants this. Yep. I will. I will take you down if you try. You shouldn't have done that, sir. You should have not done that. I know, it was a bad choice, but... You just really wanted this health potion. Well, you can't have it. Anyways, let me go back in the shop. But seriously, though, you can't just steal it. Oh, I have two orders. Oh, I forgot I ordered earlier. Okay, well, let me place that and that. Yeah, I'm going to have a full stock. There you go. Completely forgot about that. Let's see if they want a health potion. I can't believe these guys are keep stealing. I only want... I can't focus. This game's too loud. Oh my god, much better. Like, this game is too loud. I'm making sure this guy doesn't... Oh, thank you. Thank you, good sir. Thank you. Or ma'am. Thank you, good ma'am. Whatever. Can't believe it's one of my first customers that actually bought instead of stole, aka Sombrero Man. He got ripped. He must rest in peace. Anyways, let's see if anybody else wants to come in. Yo, sir, Sam Superman. I like your name and your mustache. Man, what does my character look like, anyways? I bet my character looks like a snob. I want to see. Oh wait, but first. Oh, yep, he's coming for it. He's coming for it. You want to take? You're going to take your bot. You should not have done that. You're so right. You were so right. And why do I have to sweep these up? There should be a cleaning crew around here. Because I should not be able to sweep up my own... Those people who just try to steal from a shop. I should be the one killing them. And this should be a cleanup crew. That's perfect. Oh, there's an Osborne. Okay. Well, let's see if this guy wants one. You better not steal. I will stab you in the face. I really wanted to kill him. I'm no filthy peasant. This is perfect. You're the only one who poo-pooed it. Everybody else liked it, even the thieves. I'm sorry if I'm really loud, but this game is, like, louder than I am. I'm surprised. Anyway, so let's see what's happening so far. Sean Zatimizawa, I can't say your name, sir. Kristen Rednose, I've seen like three of those people. Liza DiBartolo? I really almost said burrito, so... Now she's Lisa DiBurrito. Oh, yep, come on. Oh, thank you so much. Time to order more. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. And let's order. Oh, and I looked up the top right hand. You know, just so I'm not like a super noob at a lot of this stuff, is where if it goes up to 150, it gives me 1K point. One. Oh, what? There's three people left that we're gonna buy. Okay. So one person would not totally just steal that. Let me hit Q. Oh, yeah, it's evening phase. Once this is over, I can completely just go back. And, well, fix stuff. Where am I at? Yep, okay. Nobody steal. I'm watching this guy. Yo, I'm watching you. Oh, oh. I want to make sure this person doesn't steal. Okay, okay. Okay, since I have none left, I have nothing to worry about right now. Let me order some more. 2, 3. And place order. And let me get out of this. I keep thinking it's E. It's nowhere near E. But anyways, let me place these. I heard that you can also get robots to go and do your dirty work for, you know, instead of you doing it. So that's pretty cool. But I heard since they can take down... Well, you know what? I'm not going to spoil it. I'm just going to wait and see. Oh, hey, thank you. Did I get it yet? Man, this is slow. Do I have to, like... It's like 15 years. Okay. And there you go. Got some of this. Anyway, so I will make this a series. I am going to make this a series. All you have to do is leave a thumbs up button. All you have to do is just leave a thumbs up and I'll make this a series. Anyway, so let's get back to this. I was looking for a health potion. Do you not see there's like 50 in front of you? Or like 3 in front of you? Oh my god, they keep going for the same one. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's place order. And then let's let them just buy out all these two. So when I place them down, I can have a full restock. Anyways... Oh my god, who pooped on the floor? Who pooped on the floor? People! You don't poop on the floor in my place. Thank you. You do not poop on the floor. How's that even happen? How does that even happen? Is that just like their dirty feet? Because it looked like they walked in manure all day. I mean, seriously. Oh, what? Oh, finally. Okay. Well, let me take that. Nobody steal? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. I learned that you don't aim down directly on the pedestal or else it doesn't do anything. Anyways, so I wish you can just like scroll from 1 to 2 to 3 to 4. And I really like that there's not many thieves. Well, until I get really good. If you sit... Okay. Yeah, you take that. Good, thank you. Ah, wonderful. Oh my gosh, everybody's buying it. Not even one thief yet. That makes me feel way happier. 80. Oh. Things are kind of expensive. Yeah, okay. Your ticket. Oh my gosh. Then why did you come here? If you came here to just flip the freaking potion... Why didn't you buy it? I should make a new policy. You touch it, you buy it. Oh my gosh, it's not even here yet. Okay. Well, yeah, I'm definitely in the future. I'm totally gonna get one of those little portals, because this is taking way too long. Like, seriously. 25? How much do I have? Let me go to skills. 53? Whoa. Yes. Thank you. Okay. I did not know that. I did not know I had 53. Anyways, that's pretty cool. So let's have her buy the last one. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now buy my stuff. Hey, you doing nothing? Buy my potion. Oh, you want to buy one? Just buy it off my hand. Do nothing, buy a potion. Thank you. Okay, this guy goes in and steals it. I'm going to stab him in the face. Thank you. Oh yeah, you better run. It's nighttime. Oh, whoa. What is this? Wow, it's a leather chest. I'm totally going to sell this since this is free. And I sell for 100%? Why? What? Wait. Yep. Oh, it's for each item I have to set it. Okay. I will sell this for 100% because, well, I didn't buy it. So let's see here. Is everybody going home? Yeah, you better head on home. Chris Bieber? Whatever. What the heck? Oh yeah, that door keeps flipping out. This is just mirror does not like to be opened. That door does not like to be opened. Let's see here. Oh. 10% more on every item sold in the shop. Cool. Yes, please. Do I really want to do that? No, let me go check. There's this anti-thieving thing. Yeah, anti-thief barrier. Barrier cooldown. Lower the barrier cooldown. Yeah, that's way too expensive. Make thieves take less. I don't really... Okay. Let's see here. Yeah, you know what? Let's just go on for the anti-haggle, too. I don't really care anymore. And... Well, let's purchase. Let's purchase some stuff. Order skills. Order. Thank you. 1. 2. Yeah, I'll just place an order on 2. How fast? Oh my gosh, that goes really fast. I am so happy it goes faster than normal. I'm only buying 2 right now because I think I could do... Yeah, okay. So, what? Oh, there you go. I have to scroll up. Hey, look. The little medium item. Okay. Why won't it let me place it? Why do I have to place it near a wall? That's just weird. Okay. Why can't I place it like... Do I have to give him some room or something? Okay. And let me... Oh my god, can I place this? Please let me place this. Does this not go on here? Oh, I bought the wrong item. I don't care. I'll just figure it out. Anyways... Let me just place this, and let's open. Yep. I'm making this video extra long for you guys, because, well, I haven't made a video in a long time, so let's do this. I'm just going to sell everybody my potions. Hello, sir. People. Where is everybody? Well, I don't care. I'm a raccoon now. I'm going to go see what's in the trash. Let me see what's in the trash. Nothing. Really? Oh, creepy guy in the corner. Bye. I hope there's no thieves. You better not be thieves. Because if you are thieves, I'm gonna kill you. Anyways. Nothing apparently. Want a leather chest? Thanks. Yeah, 53. That's great. Apparently if you go through the trash, you can get items through that. And I think that's pretty good. Anyway, so, what? To expand this, you need 10,000? No thank you. No thank you. What can you put on this, anyways? Let me go check. There's a wooden shield. I think you can put wooden shields on that. Place, order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Order. Oh, I can't do that. Clear. 1, 2. Oh yeah, order in progress. I'm waiting till somebody steals right now, because I'm just gonna, what? Oh, you see that? I have 3 hands? How did I not know about this before? How do I have 3 hands? It's called the 3 hands effect. So, if you look really closely, there's 3 hands when you do that. It's pretty hilarious. Thank you for the shield. Let me place this right here. Yep, here you go. I knew you can place a shield on there. I looked it up. Well, I looked up some things, but not everything, because, well, that would just be like, it would be not too fun because you know what to do already. All I really knew was what you can place on these, which is apparently tiny items. And this was a shield and sword. Pretty much, that's all I really know. Hey, Crunchy Lane. Why are you Crunchy Lane? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, let me buy it. Let me buy another shield. People apparently like shields. Wait, did I sell it for 100%? I think I sold it for 100%. Okay. Once people start buying the health potions, I'll start buying health potions again. Please, just... I'm so happy this is way faster than it was. It used to be like a minute. Thank you. Okay. And I saw that you could upgrade this when we were looking for the portal thing, because I knew there was a way to speed things up. Oh, what? Oh, let me up you. I knew I was getting 100%. Let me place you up to 26. No, 25. Yeah, 26. I'm good. Thank you. Now I'm actually making profit off of it. And let me place. Okay, so let me see here. Let me see here. Okay. The back. It's pretty good. Let me see here. I keep saying that. Once people start buying health potions, I'll do it. But anyways, people better start buying the shields. What are you looking for? Checking out the windshield? Good job. Good for you. Nothing, apparently. Buy a potion. Oh, wait, what? Hey! I only sell them for 100%. I'm not gonna sell them from hand anymore. Apparently, it sells it for 100%. For what I bought it for. It's kinda weird. Let me go check this out. Skills. 9. Plus 1 item. Customers tend to buy another item after their first purchase. I'll save up for that. Maybe. Okay. Oh, 108! Holy guacamole! Okay, let me buy 1, 2, and a potion. And that's 94. 104. Thank you. There you go. I'm good with my math. I'm very good at my math. So anyways, let's see what's going on so far. Yeah, they added lighting. When this first came out, I looked it up, to make sure if it was something good. It wasn't so good. So I waited until, they did their little updates. Okay. You gonna buy something? I'm watching you. Oh, I can't get through the door now. Okay, there you go. Let's see here. You wanna buy something? Then buy windshield. Okay, yep, it's day phase. This is like 15 minutes each. So I might end it off in the next day. After the next day, I'm gonna end it off, because, well, I don't want it too long, because this is 15 minutes each. This is pretty cool, though. Hey, how you doing? Okay, I'm not gonna talk to Superman there. Burp hee hee. What about zap hee hee? Hee hee hee. Okay. So, first off, you better not have even just drank my potion there. I'm so glad that they don't like use your items once they steal it. That would have been so frustrating. If they could fight back, that would be annoying. See, oh, I just noticed on the right. It shows me what I can place them on. Oh, that makes sense. Whoa, I did not know that. Okay, so let's wait for people to buy for a fall-on of 26%. Cause, well, I need to make profit off of this. Let's see what. Oh wait. Hey, what, buddy? Hey, buddy. What's your name? Country Osborne. Check out the health potion. Sure, I don't care. Check it out. Look at it. You better not throw it on the ground. I've seen a couple people do that before. You better not throw it on the ground. Throw it on the ground? Oh, thank you. Okay. I was actually pretty positive he was gonna throw it on the ground, but whatever. Sir? What are you doing? Nothing, apparently. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna sell you this because that's selling it for less. Welcome to Frosty Cake Shop. Yeah, that was the name, by the way. Just saying. So let's see here. Brenda Rigoro, the warrior. Okay, well, I hope you're buying something. Oh, yeah, you can check out if they're buying something or not. Look, you can just walk up to them. Nothing, apparently. Nothing, apparently. Nothing, apparently. Nothing, apparently. What? I couldn't see that. I hope nobody's stolen. Have I lost anything? No, okay. That's how I know. Anyways, is nobody gonna buy anything I want? Please buy something. And what are these for, anyways? Offerings? Oh, do people get to offer me stuff? That'd be pretty cool. Okay. Check out one shield. Okay, you go do that. Nothing, apparently. Please buy the shield. Do not steal the shield. Oh, dang. Okay. Here you go. Oh, yeah, I forgot it's right click. I'm so glad they show you everything. Because it used to be, it didn't show you anything. You had to learn it yourself. This is a little easier. Anyways, let me set. Hey, okay, people bought. Well, I hope people bought. Yep, people bought. Let me place an order. Yeah, then let me place the order. Whatever. Hey, you better not be stealing. Okay, good. I keep thinking they're gonna steal, because I've seen a lot. I know there's gonna be thieves, because I've seen it happen once. I'm so ready for a thief. Oh my gosh, okay, I'm ready for this. Hey. Okay. Is it just me, or I'm going crazy here? Thank you. Yeah, let me place. Okay, oh my gosh. How do people do this? I'm not joking. How do people do this? Do people just like, when they walk, they poop? Do they just like poop on the floor? Can't do that in my shop. No pooping on the floor in my shop. That's just annoying. Okay. So we buy one more of these. Five of these. And, well, another one of these. And place order. Okay, I think somebody stole. Yep. Okay, sir. Well, hands down. You did pretty good. You got past my defense of my eyes, but you got past my sight. But you didn't get that far. You got them far enough. Haha. Joke's on you. You didn't freaking... You gotta buy this stuff. I knew somebody stole because I saw the chest gone and I didn't get paid for that. Where is it? Okay, you're gonna buy something. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, order in the back room. I bet there's something back here. Hey. I'm watching you. Okay. Thank you. Okay. It's just, I don't want people stealing my stuff because I work barely anything for this stuff. I mean, seriously. And how's the scroll work? Do I just like, is that like a magical scroll where if I, you know, right where, oh my god, people. Why do people keep pooping on the floor? This is just a little annoying. They just keep pooping on the floor. How is that even possible? Does the poop go like through their pants and just fall on the floor? I am not joking. People, do you just walk in manure all day? Oh, wait, no. This is fun. Just like, let me just do this for a bit. Let me glitch out the door. Yep. There you go, that's a glitched out door. There you go. Okay. And, well, let's see here. Shop appeal, 70%. Shop item value, 92 gold. Oh, what? Okay. Well, let me order 5 more potions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is some pretty good business. And 4 shields. And, oh, no, that's very expensive. Let me just, like, mark that down a bit. Okay, I can afford that. I can seriously afford all that. Okay, well, I'll be in the back room. Better not be stealing. Yep, okay. Okay, you bought it. I know it has not come yet. Okay. So, you want to buy it? Oh, thank you. Good doing business with you people. Oh, forgot to place down the shield. The one shield that gets bought like 100 times. So happy. Is it just me? Are all the shields exactly the same? I mean, seriously, these have exactly the same effects. Okay. Well, it's almost time for you guys to run home. What are you gonna do? Go check out a health potion, sir. Why not? You do that. And you better not be stealing. Because I've caught some thieves. And you don't want to feel my wrath. Okay, you do not want to feel my wrath. Jude Room... I can't say that name. I can't... Okay, you know what? I'm not going to even try pronouncing your name. Your name's way too hard to pronounce. Okay. Mrs. Brito. I can't say Bartolo. I can't say that. So I'm going to say Brito now. Simon, wait, what are you doing? Nothing. Oh my gosh, is anybody gonna buy my stuff? please? Nothing, apparently. I bet she's buying my stuff. She's walking right toward my shop. Yep. Yep, you're getting a wooden shield. And you better be getting a wooden shield. You better not just throw it on the floor. I've seen barely anybody throw it on the floor lately. I'm so happy. Oh, yes. I can just replace this all day. I've heard the business. Okay, well, I'll be in the back room. Better not be stealing. Yep, okay. Okay, you bought it, you bought it. I know it has not come yet. Okay. So, you want to buy it? Oh, thank you. Good doing business with you people. Oh, I forgot to place down the shield. The one shield that gets bought like 100 times. So happy. Is it just me? Are all the shields exactly the same? I mean, seriously, these have exactly the same effects. Okay. Well, it's almost time for you guys to run home. What are you gonna do? Go check out a health potion, sir. Why not? You do that. And you better not be stealing. Because I've caught some thieves. And you don't want to feel my wrath. Okay, you do not want to feel my wrath. Jude Room... I can't say that name. I can't... Okay, you know what? I'm not going to even try pronouncing your name. Your name's way too hard to pronounce. Okay. Mrs. Brito. I can't say Bartolo. I can't say that. So I'm going to say Brito now. Simon... Wait. What are you doing? Nothing. Oh my gosh. Is anybody going to buy my stuff? Please? Nothing, apparently. I bet she's buying my stuff. She's walking right toward my shop. Yep. Yep, you're getting a wooden shield. And you better be getting a wooden shield. You better not just throw it on the floor. I've seen barely anybody throw it on the floor lately. I'm so happy. Oh, yes. I can just replace this all day. I've heard the business can get pretty wild. Okay, nothing. Nothing. Remember, these are olden times, so they're gonna have some olden names, except for Bartolo Blah. I can't say the name. So I'm gonna stick with my roots. Miss Burrito. They're gonna have them old-time names. Just saying. One's gonna be something Potter, or Harry something. Lisa Smith the Warrior, when you check health potion. And, is it just me, or is it that when people try to steal health potions, they're like, oh, I shouldn't have done that. It's like they knew they weren't supposed to do that, but they just did it anyways. Oh my god. It's like dealing... It just makes me feel just so angry when they steal. Literally. Actually, no, it makes me pretty happy so I can go around and just stab them in the face. I'm gonna just backstab them. So, either way, win-win. They steal the thing, I wait for them to get pretty close to the exit, then I zap them. Nah. You know what? 15. We got 13 seconds. Come on, guys. You better be buying something. Buying leather boots. I will try to remember that. Okay. So, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, you guys better be getting home. Go home. I will kill you if you try stealing my stuff while you're trying to get home. I am not joking. Okay. Yeah, okay. So yeah, stuff can get worn when people buy it, or over time when you place stuff on it. Or, you know, nobody needs to pick it up, it just gets worn over the, for some reason, I can't say it. The lightness of this. Okay. I mean, seriously, health potions are so light. How do they make this damaged? And how do people damage this stuff? Do they freaking maul it when they grab a health potion? It's like, oh, hello, sir. Thank you. Oh, I can walk out and in. Okay, that's a little weird. That's not what I expected. Okay. What? Oh, floating words. Okay. So, I'm gonna... let me see here. I really like this game, by the way. This game is pretty sweet. I like it a lot. Okay, so, let me place one here. And let's place a... Do I really want a shelf? Not right now. Let me just place my other shield on here. Make a big order. I'm gonna do the biggest order I've ever done. One, two, three, four. Oh, well, no, that's almost enough. No, sorry. I'm gonna do three shields and five. Oh, that's a three. Oh no, that's seven. Four, five, okay, that's a three. That's so hard to realize. Okay, yep, that's a three. I can't really get that though. Let's wait for this order to be done. Because once this order is done, I'll tell you what's gonna happen. Anyway, so I've been recording for a little while. And, well, I don't like skipping in my videos, because, well, you guys don't get to see what happens. So, and I'm also not so good of an editor. So that's that. Anyways, so I got that, and I got this. Let me place that here. And, well, I'm gonna end the video here. So, I hope you guys liked this. If you did, leave a thumbs up, subscribe. If you want to see more of this, you should subscribe. And I will make this a series, because I'm liking this a lot. I hope you guys are liking this a lot. And I'll see you in the next video.